Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art, I am Wolf here. No, I haven't been posting for a while. I was overseas doing some of my commitments for my real profession. Now that I'm back, I'm gonna start posting again, doing more routines. I have been training, doing a lot of training, you know, the same old style of training, high rep calisthenics, burpees, throwing a lot of kettlebells, a lot of running, rowing, everything functional, everything to make your body move, be nice and strong, fit, tight, everything, all the basics haven't changed. So today what I got for you guys, I got a high rep grinder routine. I've been doing these a lot because I like to incorporate a lot of different kind of calisthenic and core and leg movements with burpees and kettlebells. I feel like in the end that's going to give you the best possible result. So hey guys, let's get it in. Let's get this workout and training going. Back at it again, guys. If you like to support the channel, I'm going to leave the link in the description. Buy some Iron Wolf merch, snap supplements. Still got that thing going. You get 20% off if you use the code Iron Wolf. Let's get this going. We're going to start off with heavy kettlebell swings. We're going to roll into burpees, core, and some legs. And it's going to be one hell of a show. I'm going to put the description of the workout so you guys know and you can follow along. All right, guys, let's get it. No weak shit. All right, we're starting 15 swings. Burpees. 5. Chasing that directly with lunges. 25 for ants and jumping jacks. 10. 20. 30. 40. and 50. Now, guys, we're hitting our ab wheel, one of my favorite core exercises. Back on the kettlebell swings. Jump jack. To our core. Good. 4, 5. All right, back on the kettlebells. All right, we're bumping up the swings now up to 20. Going to a 4-count flutter kicks. Back in the burpees. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two. Three, four, and five. Good burn. All right, jump jacks. The abwheel, core heavy. You got a strong core, you could withstand anything. All right, nice and smooth. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm riding 20 drop squats. Going to the next round. And if you guys need a reminder, you already know. Nobody. Ever. They won't and they didn't. All right, let's get these kettlebell swings. 20. 10. All right, flutter kicks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 20. All right, burpees. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Four. Good burn. All right, jump jacks. Ten. 30. Alright, abwheel. Always. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Four and five. All right. One, two, three. Four rounds in, different variations. Now we're gonna hit the kettlebell swings. We're gonna do 25 reps on the kettlebell swings. Going up that ladder, you gotta love kettlebell swings. It's a good full body exercise and it complements all the other exercises you do. Twenty. Got leg raise, 20 of those. Back in the burpees. Keep them strict. This is the way I was taught. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, jump jacks. Abwheel. We got a backward lunge. Back in the kettlebells. Yeah. leg raises. Good stuff, guys. All right, going on to our burpees. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, and five. Shake it out, shake it out. All right, abwheel. Four, five, six, seven,
right. One, two, three, four, five.
All right, guys. Little iron military circuit. Good routine. As you sweat porn, burn a lot of calories, a lot of functional movements like I talked about. Very important to rotate through big muscle group exercises, kettlebell swings, burpees, you're hitting your leg, you're pounding your core, you're doing the jumping jacks to keep the heart rate up. That's how you get fit. This is how you burn body fat. That's how you stay in shape. Guys, I'm glad to be back, glad to be posting. Till next time, stay safe, stay strong. Wolf out.